yeah, 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 yeah. Bruh, see girls everywhere. Hands, hands in the air, so party over here. Shaking for the man of the year. Mad man of the year, mad man of the bounce. Bruh, see girls everywhere. Hands, hands, hands in the air, so party over here. Shaking for the man of the year. Mad man of the year, mad man of the bounce. Bruh, see girls everywhere. Hands, hands, hands in the air, so party over here. Shaking for the man of the year. Mad man of the year, mad man of the bounce. Home of the party in the sunny land, land of the G's. Please let it breathe. Tank top, top down for the breeze. Burnt lips, got a full of peace, love in the knees.
Today on MTV Cribs, we have the Homo Habilis. Watch as he invites us into his cave. Notice his terrible posture, as the Homo Habilis isn't a fully developed human being yet, and slouches when he walks. The Homo Habilis communicates through guttural grunts and moans.
Hello, this is Wolf Guy. Welcome to MTV Cribs. I am here today with Homo Habilis. Mind if I look around? Looks like you've got a nice place here for yourself. Let's take a look over here at this area.
This is where the Homo Habilis insists that the magic happens. Judging by his beanie, we know this to be false. The Homo Habilis is bipedal, meaning he walks upright on 2 feet. Watch as this Homo Habilis attempts to get in shape. Notice his poor posture again. While the Homo Habilis has a slightly larger brain case than the Australopithecus, it is still extremely stupid. Filthy savage. The Homo Habilis is known by many as the Handyman. He was well known as the first species to use rocks to sharpen other rocks to create cutting mechanisms. He was occasionally known to use such cutting mechanisms to cut open and eat dead carcasses of animals, which he feasted on. Homo Habilis lived on the eastern African savanna, along with vultures, African elephants, lizards, lions, rhinos, and the black-backed jackal. Although the Homo Habilis sometimes ate the meats of dead carcasses, he was mostly known for eating leaves, which we see here as he tries to digest with his primitive body. Savage. The Homo Habilis thanks you for stopping by in his cave. Thank you for watching MTV Cribs.